He's got it. What a way to win it for Dominic Thiem. In the nick of time, comes up with the goods. And it's three wins in a row for the Austrian in UTS. A stunning fourth quarter, which could have gone either way, ends up going to the world number three as he defeats Matteo Berrettini.